Op-ed on Taylor Swift's potential queer identity sparks debate on journalistic boundaries. The 5,000-word analysis of her music faces criticism for invasive speculation into her personal life. Fans express outrage, questioning the ethics of discussing public figures' private lives, particularly regarding sexuality. Despite Swift's LGBTQ support, the op-ed blurs the line between analysis and invasion of privacy.